Stop trying to nag and force a man to do what you want him to do. And this happens all the time. Our last live stream, there was a woman that was talking about how she was pregnant, how she's pregnant. And there's this man that it's his baby. And she's like, you know, I mean, she's freaking out, right? Because he's not behaving the way that she wants him to behave, which is totally understandable. But what she's actually doing is she's just pushing him further and further and further away and making it more and more and more painful for him to be around her, because she's constantly like nagging him and trying to force him to do things that he should be doing, but he's not doing, and she's freaking out, and she's causing all kinds of problems for herself. She's creating problems. Ultimately, she's going to create problems for her pregnancy and her own emotional and physical well-being. She's creating problems for her relationship. And what you need to do is you need to chill out a little bit. If a guy's not doing the things that you want him to be doing, the way isn't to force him. The way is to give him some space and give him direction for what it is that he needs to be doing. I get this all the time. Women are like, yeah, but he should be. And it's like, yeah, maybe he should, but it's never going to work. You're only going to make it worse if you nag him. There's much, much better ways to connect with a man and get him to want to do things and show him and speak to him in a way that makes sense to him and that creates desire for him to want to do those things.